I could tell an interesting story about me and my ex, but it's really just L.A. cliche number 4B. He was sleeping with his assistant.
Oh, shit. That happens.
His name was Ted.
Your husband?
His assistant.
Oh.
Well,
that could be worse.
Really? How so?
Well, instead of finding out that your husband was gay, you could have found out that he was, Scientologist or something like that.
I'm a Scientologist, Hank.
Or a Nazi.
So that's...
Or Al-Qaeda.
Keep trying.
See, that's what I love about L.A. It's the diversity.
I bet you do.